Malcolm X chose that name rather than admit he'd accidentally put a kiss at the end of a text message.